Hey, I'm Nate from Design Squad. Now we get lots of interesting questions into the Design Squad website. Here's one I got from LChartier157. And they asked, how do you get shoes to fly? You're not the only person that wants to know that. My thinking on this is, you get shoes to fly in the same way that you get anything to fly. I throw it. Any object, shoes included, and even my favorite mouse slippers, they're all subject to the force of gravity. Now, gravity is pulling things downward all the time. Our job to make something fly is to counter the force of gravity by pushing on it from underneath. Now, the way that airplanes do that is they move really fast through the air forward, and the way the wings are shaped makes the air push the wings upward from underneath, making the plane fly. There's lots of other ways to push on things to make them fly. You might try magnets to make something fly, or at least hover. Now, we did this in a little video where we tried to make a set of hover shoes using opposing magnets. What other ways can you design to give a shoe a push against gravity to make it fly? Send in your designs and any other questions to the Design Squad website.